Shalom, shalom, shalom alochon. I'm Juliana Taimorazi from Skokie, Illinois. I wanted to take a couple of moments of your time just to wish my Jewish brethren a very happy Passover. I wanted to also send a special greeting and a special blessing to my friends from Morocco, from Imona, and for my Jewish Assyrians from Iraq, from Iran, and elsewhere in the Middle East, a happy Saharaneh. I know this is a very difficult time for many of us. Many of us have to be away from our family members. So I am sure you're gathering around your computers or on your phone to celebrate on camera with your family members, something that has been unprecedented. But still, let us keep up the faith. Let us keep the faith. Let us pray to Adonai for him to bless us in the rest of the year this year. May you all be blessed and hope to see you soon. Litzhaot.